3, 2, 1, crescendo.
And here we go, 1 versus 2, right away the blue Alliance, they put up 2 quick shots, the red Alliance, they're looking for multi-aughts on 2, there's another quick 2 bonus ones, but one of them falls short. The blue Alliance, they're looking to answer back, Zebracorns have already got an extra one from the midfield, they're trying to line it up, but it doesn't look like they managed to get a shot, and they've accidentally picked up an additional note. We move on into Teleop period, the Zebracorns, they managed to get rid of that extra note real quick, like. We're into the Teleop. This is going to be a very close match. This could easily be a highlight of what finale could look like. 1v2, right away, Eastbots, they suck up one of the midfield nodes. The Blue Alliance, they're going to need to be quick. They need to collect those midfield nodes. That'll greatly improve their cycle times. There we go, Card Robotics, that team captain. They managed to sneak one away from the Red Alliance. The Red Alliance already up to a 17-point lead. 2 minutes left in this match, though. Can the number 2 Alliance manage to pull something back together? The Red Alliance gets an amp, but the defense refuses to let them score. There's another 5 seconds left on that amplifier. Can Card Robotics find their way in before the time is up? And they do! The Blue Alliance, they're going to need to not just play some strong defense, they're going to need to play some offense as well. Titanium Tigers, they're trying. They've got a note loaded up and in. Looks like they're holding on to the east field as Zebracorn scored for the Blue Alliance. A 22-point lead for the Red Alliance as Carb Robotics refuses to stop and continues to sink shots up into the top note for the Red Alliance. 69-08, Infused, they're trying to play some defense on the Red Alliance, but the Eastbots, there they go, they score in the lower amp. The Red Alliance, they're 1 off 2 to get an amplifier. The Blue Alliance, they've got an amp ready, but they don't choose to take advantage of it right now as the Zebracorns score into the top. The Red Alliance, they're continuing to grow their lead. The Blue Alliance, they need to find something to change up the plan if they're ever going to win this match. Carb Robotics comes sliding in downtown. The defense is there, but they're just too quick. With 48 seconds left, the Blue Alliance, they're doing what they can. Zebracorns continues to take shots. They sink another one for the Blue Alliance. It's very, very close. Eastbots, they're loading up from the red source station. It's Carb Robotics. They're trying to line up. Infused gives them trouble, but it's still not enough. The Red Alliance breaking the 50-point barrier. 30 seconds remain in the match. Both of these teams fighting to try and go to the finale. But the Alliance number 1 looks to be the dominant option right now. As 1, 2 quick shots for the Red Alliance. That sound makes 20 seconds left. We are now in the endgame. Eastbots look to score. There we go, they get an amp shot right at the end. Teams are looking for the endgame. Do we see the human players throw their bonus notes? Let's see what we can do. 4 seconds for these teams to get into their stage. I see all the red bots. I see some of the blue bots into that final stage. Red Alliance. Our Alliance number 1 continues on with a score of 67-32. However, this is not the end for Alliance number 2. They will get a second chance down in the lower bracket. Alliance number 1 advances.